don't want to just breathe anymore. I want to enjoy what we used to enjoy. And I want to feel like I'm there for you when you need me.
That's complete.
What are you talking about?
That is complete. I can't be in here. You need to move out of my way right now. He's a father. He can't even clean his house. I couldn't take it anymore, and I just had to leave. When he said, I'm scared of the terrors of the night, that's what made me really angry, because I was like, you don't need to bring the garbage out at night. You can do that during the day. There's no excuse for this.
I'm not negating my part in it at all.
Okay, stop getting angry at Mom, though.
I'm not angry at anybody. I'm angry at those SOBs who took away my family, my profession, and my life. And if I could hang every single that did it, I'd do it tomorrow. I'd cut them.
It's okay, honey.
He does get very scary when he's angry, and I can't cope with it. You just don't know what's gonna come from the anger outbursts. You don't know.
Wayne is over and out. I'm gone.
When I saw that he was leaving, something in me just snapped. It's no one else's fault but his own.
It's gonna happen. I knew this was bad for the girls. I knew it.
No way.
You know what's bad for us? Is your house looking like that? Is you not having the balls to say that, yeah, my house needs to be cleaned? That's what's bad for us.
Okay.
Piece of